Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're doing good. Okay, so today I'm going to review about Al's Goodness Roast Tuna. So before I start about the review, I'm going to share with you a few things. So basically, when I wanted to buy a toner, I started researching about this. So the first question I had when I went through topics on roast toners, So there is something called toner and there is also face mist. So I wanted to know what's the difference between these two. So usually it's very important that toners are something that will cleanse your face of impurities as well as close all your pores. However, the face mist that you get, it only helps you in clearing of the impurities. It will not close the pores. So that is a basic difference between the two. So as you can see, both comes in the spray form, and that's why there is a lot of confusion on this. So about this Alps Goodness Rose Toner. This Alps Goodness Toner comes in a few of the variants, like a rose, cucumber. There are a few other variants. So I am a lover of rose, guys. So I always go for products either made from rose or that has mint. So the rose always gives you that immediate very nice glow on the face or your skin. And the mint, just like, it gives you a very, very, very cooling sensation on the skin. So that's why I either choose rose or mint as one of the ingredients in my products. So here I am to review about this. About rose toner, what this product does, it balances the pH of your skin. It gently cleanses the impurities and also helps rejuvenate the skin. So apart from that, what other things the rose toners or the rose ingredient, as in any product that has rose in it, does is it is believed that the smell of rose actually relieves all your mental stress. So it's very good for lightening up your mood. Apart from that, it is also known that rose heals your skin. So in case you have any, you have pimples or you have hurt your skin, anything. So any product with rose will heal it very soon. So that's a very good thing about rose. Apart from that, I would also tell you that it's anti-inflammatory, which means in case you have any rashes on your face, any redness, any irritation on your face, just go for this. It will really be very soothing and very cooling. And apart from that, it also maintains the pH of the skin. And the best thing about rose toners is that it is very good either if you have a oily skin, a combination skin, or a dry skin. It is always good for your skin, guys. So always go for this. Apart from that, this is priced at its price is about 125 rupees, but in purple.com I got it for something around 100 rupees after the discount. So the next thing, how do we use toners? So toners is something, just like I told you, it purifies your skin and it also helps in closing the pores. So the best option to use it is as soon as you wash your face or after you come out from a shower, you can use it on your face. So it's very simple. We have a Japanese technique to use toners usually, but that is, you could usually do it when you have a lot of time. Because the way you have to use it, I will just show you. So just like I can see, before I can continue, this is a toner. It's very, the packaging is travel friendly. You can carry it easily in your handbag. It has a lid like this. And this is a rose toner. However, there are few other contents in it as well. You can find cucumber extract, licorice extract, mulberry extract, witch hazel extract, tulsi extract, green tea extract, which is, again, all these contents are really good for your skin, guys. So it's very good. It's very good. As you can see, I've almost used half of the bottle already, if you can see here. So it's quite some time that I'm using this, and it has really worked well. It has worked on my pimple marks. I had a few chicken pox marks as well on my face. So this has worked out on that as well. As you can see, my skin is so clear now. It has nothing. So let's get started. So I'm going to apply it like this. Apply it all over your face and pat it on your skin like this. Until it gets completely absorbed, you can do this. Do it on your under eyes area, on this area. It's very good. It's very good. So yeah, once this is dry, you can do it again. So according to the Japanese technique, you can do it up to 7 times. You can go until 20 times, guys. 20 times is this. Until your skin absorbs it, you can keep on applying it. It's very good for your skin. It will give you a natural glow. So it's really good for your skin. So I think you can see how my face has increased, how the glow has increased. Ads Goodness comes in a spray bottle where you will be able to spray the contents on your face. However, initially when I used to buy toners, I used to not get the spray bottle. So what I used to do at that time is, I used to take the toner in my palm like this and then start dabbing it on my skin like this. Okay, so it usually gets absorbed, and whatever remains on your hand, you can just do it. As I told you, it's good for your skin, so it works good on your hands as well. And the other option, in case you don't want to do this, is you can take the same contents on a cotton ball and then dab it on your skin. It, trust me guys, rose water does magic on your skin, really. Okay, so that's about it for toners today. Hope you like my video. So please forget to like, share and comment on my video. Main thing, please subscribe. And one more thing guys, as you know, this is my second video. So in case you have any feedback or you wish to get any update on a particular product, you can always leave a comment so that I can work on it. Until then, bye-bye. Love you.